Hi guys, this little chit-chat session is called Eliminate the Ego. Recall a memory that had an exciting emotion attached to it. Remembering that feeling of joy and happiness can bring you out of a negative mood and eliminate the feeling of anger, sadness, or fear that the ego is controlling you with. The ego cannot survive if there's no negative emotion attached to it. So be aware of your emotions and starve that ego. Love and light, everyone.